Alright, let's stop, ma'am. I don't think you want to play it this way. Ma'am. Police, stop. You don't want to stop, lights on, siren, stop. You just left Walmart. Do you need to be arrested right now? No, no, no. Okay. Let's stop. Come on. Come on.
I'm going home.
No, 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 on the ground. Stay on the ground.
I'm going home.
On the ground. On the ground. On the ground. Bravo 242. After a short struggle, she's now detained. Come on. I am code 4. Why did you do that? I told you to stop. You don't get to act this way. Come on, stay on the ground. All right, let's stand up. Why are you doing this, ma'am? All right. Stand up.
I'm not doing anything.
Right now you're resisting, which is not going to fly with me. And before that, you tried to steal from Walmart. And they caught you and took the stuff back. Stand up. Oh, boy.
I'm not going anywhere.
Why are you fighting with me? And why are you trying to slip the cuffs off?
I'm going home.
Stop.
I'm going home.
No, you're not. Are you finished? Are you finished? We don't play this game. You understand me? And if you try to kick me, oh, this is going to be bad.
I'm going home.
Stop.
I'm going home.
Ow. Are you finished?
I'm going home.
Hey, stand up. We're not going to hold you.
All right, let's just go to the ground. On the ground.
I'm
on the ground. Why are you doing this? Let's see who she is.
I'm going home. I'm going home.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to search her real quick.
Oh, I don't know.
No, we wrestled for a minute. And she was almost got her handcuffs off.
I'm going home.
No, you're not. All right, stand up.
I'm going home.
Stand up.
I'm going home. I'm going home.
No, stop.
I'm pushing.
Oh, there we go. All right. Sit down.
I'm going home.
Sit down.
I'm going home!
Get in the cart.
In you go.
Do not hook onto him.
I'll come on the other side and grab her.
Wait! Wait!
What?
You have to use that much aggression?
What are you doing? Get out of here. This is not your business. Come on.
Get in the cart.
There you go. What's that?
Where's your sergeant?
Huh? Who's my sergeant?
Yeah.
Okay, well, first, I can tell you that. Sergeant Metzler, he's at the police department. You can go talk to him if you have an issue.
Yeah, give me your card so I can put a report.
Okay.
I see you there, how you throw that little kid.
little kid?
Well, I don't know.
He's not
if
a little
a kid.
And this
he
is
was,
what happened.
He was just walking, and I see you how
so
you grab him.
Stole from Walmart, and refused to stop, refused to listen to lawful orders, and to fight me. This is what happens when you fight the police. I have to use force to safely detain her. That's what this is. This isn't just some random act of aggression.
Oh, well,
I don't know if you realize that.
Yeah, well, the way that I see it from over there, okay. You know, I was like, that's not...
But you see, you don't know the whole situation. That's the thing.
Yeah, you know, but it's like...
But knowing the situation, do you feel differently now?
Oh, yeah. But you know, like seeing it from there, that guy just walking.
Yeah, I get that. I get that. So when I went to go grab her and talk to her, she started running, leaving, pulling away from me, trying to fight me.
Well, that's the thing. I didn't see it running,
exactly.
You know?
Exactly. So before you go to a snap judgment, you gotta get all the facts.
But right here, she wasn't running.
I get that.
I see her walking right there. You pull over.
I gotta deal with this. You hang tight, okay?
Get your feet in the car. All
right. Here, let me see your feet. Let's get her out over here on the ground. We can hobble her, and then we'll get her in the car. On the ground. On the ground. On the ground.
We will figure that out. It's lazy.
Stop doing that.
I'm going.
Oh. All right. Relax.
Don't grab me.
All right. You want to try to get her in the car again? Or we got more people. A concerned citizen. Yeah, we're good. So, you want to help get her in the car?
Yeah, yeah.
One, two, three.
Come on.
Stand.
Yep. Yep. All right, sit down.
Pop, pop.
Put her feet in first.
Okay. You got him?
I have this. Hey, we're gonna sit in the car, okay?
I want my credit card.
We'll get it.
I want my credit card.
So I went up and I found her.
Oh. Did we catch her here walking on foot?
Yeah, she's walking right here. I hit my light siren, she kept walking. Said, please stop. Stop, and she looked at me, kept going, saying, no, I'm going home. So I went up to grab her, started pulling away from me and stuff like that. So I was by myself, so I went to the ground. We struggled and rolled for a little bit.
I see that.
Yeah. And then I got her detained. She showed up while I had her up against the car because I couldn't get her in the car and all that stuff. So we struggled over there for a little while. And then we brought her into this car because mine was locked. Okay. And she wouldn't get in. She'd get in, wiggle out, get in, wiggle out, all this stuff. Okay. And then finally, well, you know, we just get to the ground, get her in a hobble.
Has she been drinking or something? Or?
I have no idea. She hasn't talked to me much.
Okay. You all right?
You good.
All right. Get her out of station.
Yeah.
Go from there. So we have.
I still need to figure out what we have there.
Okay. Do you want him to go? You want Capello to go over there?
Could you go do that? Because they got the property back from her before she left.
Okay. From the shoplifting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Will you go over there and see what? Yeah. What she stole.
How much? What?
How much?
All that jazz.
Yeah. Were you guys talking to anybody over there? Before?
No. I just came here because she left and I found her.
All right. I'll go over there. I'll let you know.
You're the bomb.
All right. And I'll meet you guys down tomorrow.
Cool. Okay. Thanks.
You guys are okay?
Yep, we're good.
You're a little muddy, dude. I think we're doing
inspections. A little bloody, tonight. A little muddy, that's how it works.
Yeah. Is the blood on her?
Yeah,
that's her blood. You're not bleeding, are you?
And this is who?
Oh, he probably wants to talk to you.
He just showed up and started filming us, asking us.
Yeah, I've explained him the situation. He's a lot better now. Bravo 242.
Had you said you were fighting, I would have gotten her quicker.
I had her handled. I just couldn't get her in the car. Can you QDA a Karen Garner, G-A-R-N-E-R, filing her 60s? That's all I got on her. No date of birth yet. What'd she say?
Okay. I have 16
in
medical.
Does she?
Credit card. She won't answer me.
Okay. Karen, I got your credit card, okay? It'll go with you. What's your date of birth, Karen?
I want my credit card.
I have it. You will have it with you. I will not lose it, I promise. What's your date of birth, Karen? What's your date of birth? What's your date of birth? Okay. Negative, sorry. I got nothing else. It's just from a credit card she has. Copy. She's probably like 4'10", 5', maybe like 100 pounds.
Can I just drive down the block?
You're not going to tell me. How old are you? She's 73.
She's 73. Told you, you have little faith.
Yeah, but you're going through roadblocks and stuff. How'd you said you're fine? You got here quicker.
Oh, you were good. Had her handled. If it was a big dude, it'd have been different. But she was like 20 pounds.
Did you see whatever was in there? I can't open it.
Oh, yeah, just her credit card. Are you cut? You okay? Go ahead. Copy that. Thank you. Is there any way to get a picture of either of those? Double check. $200.
For what?
Well, at least resisting right now.
Is that a $200? Yeah, okay.
Right. Hey.
Let's get her down to the station.
Okay, we don't need to wait for Capella?
No, we can see what okay. I mean, we know she, what's it say?
She stole some stuff, and they caught her before she left and got it back, and then she ran out. So we have the...
And then you contacted her for that.
And then she resisted
and obstructed. Resisted, so.
We're good either way.
So we're good either way. Either way,
cool.
She's going.
All right.
Get a path. If they decide not to prosecute, I don't care.
Cool. Okay, we'll head down there. 6. fill that for me. And that's a good idea. She's a frail little thing, but she's riley. We going to the female side or male side? Okay.
We got the uncoop cell there if we need it.
There's an uncoop cell?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know that either.
Hey, you got the door open. Come on, Karen.
I'm gonna run.
You're gonna run? Oh, good thing we got the hot ball.
You guys grab her arms?
Yep. We got her.
Ouch.
That's okay.
Ouch.
We got you. We got you.
I was gonna pay for it.
But you didn't. Where do we want her at?
Right here.
Okay. Probably want to take that hobble off and leave it in there.
I was gonna pay for it. I was gonna pay for it.
Put your knees on the bench. Put your knees on the bench.
I just lay her flat.
Okay.
There we go.
I was gonna pay for it.
Do not kick me.
Sit you up. Come on, let's sit. Don't kick anybody. All right, Karen, you stay right there.
You should cuff her to the...
Yeah. Got that. Oop.
I'm gonna pay for it.
Hey.
I got her.
Anybody get kicked or hit?
Nope.
Good.